Hello everyone, Master Hallmeister with you, and today we will make a brazier. But the truss is not what you are used to seeing in local barbecue. Ours will turn the meat around itself. Interesting, then watch the video to the end. To start, we need to make the barbecue itself. We have such a sheet of metal on which we first draw the walls for the barbecue and then simply cut them with a grinder. Then you need to weld all the walls together. That's what we got so far. Still need to make the legs of our barbecue. Cut to size and proceed to welding. You need to weld the jumpers to the leg so that the grill is more stable. And now you can drill holes in the barbecue. The main thing is to do it evenly. If someone does not understand, then the holes are needed so that air gets into the fire. Then we will make larger holes so that our skewers lay on them. And now most interesting, it's time to make the barbecue itself able to fry kebabs. We took ordinary stars from the bicycle and they need to be adapted somehow. But first we welded such a plate on which the motor will be mounted. Then we took the old bed from the punch, put such a piston on it, and in principle the most intelligent probably guessed that we needed to weld power asterisk to it. That's what we got. We need to weld a few more. Let's move on the motor. We got such a board with a motor, which we will connect to the battery, which, by the way, needs to be done for a start. We will use such small batteries that you could see in our past videos. You need to solder the contacts to them and connect our batteries in series. That's what we got. It remains only to wrap it all with electrical tape. Next, connect the board with the battery and check it. As you can see, everything works and the numbers show the speed of revolution, which, by the way, we can change. Links to all this I will leave in the description. Then we made holes in the plate to fasten the motor to it. As you can see, we also welded an asterisk to this motor, and our batteries can already be connected to it. Now we take a bicycle chain. Damn, one it will not be enough to take two and connect them. Now just normal is now long. You can pull the chains. It remains only to take such skewers with an asterisk, so that the chains will just be well stretched. We have already spent enough time making our brazier, so we have already imagined that we are musketeers or Jedi from Star Wars. But we need to finish work. Now we will make a box so that our motor with batteries is neatly folded. We have done. Also display our screen with a speed controller on the side wall for convenience. And now you can paint our box so that it doesn't rust. Well, now you can marinate the meat and fry the kebabs. Just check our brazier. By the way, we can switch the twist, the skewer in different directions. See how our meat is evenly fried. And here is the end result. Look what what a beauty, nothing burned anywhere. Our meat was very high quality. Well, we go to eat, and if you like the idea with a barbecue, then like it. And if you have your own ideas on how to make an automatic barbecue, then write in the comments. Subscribe to the channel, and thank you for watching.